You're crossing the road 2 years ago, you would have gone splat.
Cope, I found him.
Thank God and country. He's alive?
He's a little banged up, but he'll live.
I'm guessing the Cape Drifters were trying to find out about your camp. How many men you have? How many guns?
I hope he told them. We have all the damn guns we need. We mean to keep them. Fitz don't got no more to say about that now, do they?
No, I guess they don't. Manny gets back. Tell him to keep his nose down. St. John out. The old sawmill.
All right, brother, you're killing me. Where are you getting the creosote?
You just like driving that dump truck around.
Goddamn right I do.
Alright, I'm heading to the old sawmill. They got a couple of storage tanks there. They should have all the creosote we need.
The old sawmill? Last I checked, there was a horde there. Big goddamn horde.
Yeah. I'm, pretty sure I knew that.
What, you still got a death wish? I mean, even after finding your old lady, Deke? We're gonna get her back.
Who's man? No. No, I don't. Look. Just be ready. I'll radio when it's good to bring your rig. Get out. Yeah, Ricky.
Boozer just told me you're heading to the old sawmill.
Yeah, Boozer.
He is head of security. He has to tell me. You remember when I took you to the sawmill, right? You remember me showing you the horde that lives there?
Oh, yeah, I remember.
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Yeah, like I said.
I remember. Look, Ricky, when I was with the militia, we created a sort of souped-up Molotov.
A souped-up Molotov?
Yeah. Yeah, it's like napalm. Anyway, trust me, I got this.
We need you, Deke, alive.
Ricky, just be fine. You don't gotta worry about me no more, okay? I know what I'm doing. Ricky?
Yeah.
And in this case, some big goddamn Molotovs, but you know, you get the idea.
Yeah, okay.
Deacon out.
Finally. Jesus.
Attention.